Hello and welcome to my channel D for Dinosaur. How are you friends? I hope you all are fine. As you can see, we have today dinosaurs in our mud ground and we have a lots of dinosaurs. And they all dinosaurs, they look like in a fighting mood. But just look at this Dimetrodon and just look at this Ankylosaurus. They both are not fighting and rest of all, we have all the dinosaur in fighting mode. So let's rescue them and let's make some peace in our mud ground. So let's start our video with Centrosaurus. Look at this Centrosaurus. He has one big honk just above his nose. And this is basically herbivore dinosaur. Let's watch him. Here we go, Centrosaurus. And the next one we have Stegosaurus. Just look at this spikes chain start from his head. This is also a herbivore dinosaur. Let's watch him. Here we go, Stegosaurus. Let's check out the next one. And the next one we have is Ceratosaurus. This one is carnivore dinosaur by diet and he moves with two legs. Let's watch him. Here we go, Ceratosaurus. And the next one we have Suchomimus. This one is also a carnivore dinosaur. Can he also move with two legs? Let's watch him. Here we go, Suchomimus. Let's check out the next one. And the next one we have is Dimetrodon. One of the famous dinosaur. He has big spike here on his back. And he moves with four legs. Let's watch him. Here we go, Dimetrodon. And the next one, we will take this T-Rex who is fighting with Spinosaurus. Come here, you T-Rex. Look at this green color, beautiful T-Rex. T-Rex are one of the biggest, heaviest dinosaur. They have weight more than 4,000 kg to around 7,000 kg. And they have a very long length as well. And they move with two legs. And these are also carnivore by diet. Let's watch him. Here we go. Tyrannosaurus Rex is clean. Let's put him here. Let's see if he stay here. I think he will. It's good. And the next one we have is Spinosaurus. Just look at this beautiful black and pink shaded Spinosaurus. He looks so cute. Spinosaurus are also carnivore by diet and they move with two legs. Let's watch him. Here we go, Spinosaurus. Beautiful dinosaur. Thank you. Let's check out the next one. And the next one we have is Apatosaurus. Just look at this beautifully shaped Apatosaurus and look at his long curvy neck. How lovely he looked, and look at his long tail. So this dinosaur comes with a long neck, a long tail, and by diet this dinosaur is herbivore and looks so nice. So let's watch him. Here we go, Apatosaurus. Let's check out the next one and let's go for this Ankylosaurus. That's our Ankylosaurus, a very beautiful dinosaur who moves with four legs, and he have this spikes on his back, and this is his weapon, his hammer tail. This one is his weapon, and this is a herbivore dinosaur by diet. Let's watch him. Here we go, our Ankylosaurus is clean. Let's check out the next one and let's go for this time, this Augustinia. Just look at his body structure, look at the spikes on his back. He has a long tail and he has a long neck. He moves with four legs and he is also a herbivore dinosaur by diet. Let's watch him. Augustinia. Let's check out the next one, and the next one we have is Triceratops, a very beautiful and a very big dinosaur. Just look at his structure. He has one honk just above his nose like rhinoceros, but he has two big honks on his head, and he has a long tail and he moves with four legs, and by diet it's a herbivore dinosaur. Let's watch him. Here we go, Triceratops. Beautiful. Let's check out the next one and the next one. I think we should go for this Dilophosaurus and Ankylosaurus. Dilophosaurus and T-Rex pair. So let's take out first the Dilophosaurus and look at him. Look at his long tail. And he's also a carnivore dinosaur by diet. He moves with two legs. And look on his head. He has something big here on his head. Let's watch him. Dilophosaurus. Now we have two dinosaurs left in our mud ground. So let's go for this T-Rex. Just look at this T-Rex. Already told you about the tail of this animal, this wild dinosaur. He is carnivore by diet and very aggressive dinosaur. They are big in size, big in length, heavy in weight. Let's watch them. Here we go, Tyrannosaurus Rex. Thank you. And now we have only one dinosaur in our mud ground, and this is Brachiosaurus, a very tall and a very big herbivore dinosaur. Just look at his extra long neck. Their necks are very long and their tail as well. They move with four legs and these are very beautiful and herbivore dinosaurs. Let's watch them. Here we go, Brachiosaurus. Just look at it. So we have cleaned all the dinosaur in our mud ground today and we have rescued them. I hope you like the video. Please subscribe the channel. Thank you so much for watching the show. Have a great day, friends. Take care. Bye-bye.